हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 11 ऑफ क्लास 6। देयर हैव कम सॉफ्ट रेन्स। हियर एवरीवन, सॉफ्ट इंडिकेट्स अ पीसफुल रेन फॉर दैट पीपल वर वेटिंग होल ऑफ देयर लाइफ बट दे नेवर फेस दैट। यस एवरीवन, सो दिस पोइम डील्स विद द फियर ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ दैट टाइम बिकॉज दे वर स्पेंड होल ऑफ देयर लाइफ फॉर thinking that only they can be killed in a war because war may start any time. Now everyone, we are going to start in kindergarten during the Cold War. Means the people who are aged now, they have become old now, but in their time they were in kindergarten. Okay, so midday late bell jolted us. So in the middle of the day, there was a bell sound, and this bell sound was like a siren. It was so loud. So all the people of there got surprised that this is an indication of the war started. Sending us single file into the hallway, so we all students, we all children were sent into the hallway. Hallway is an area of a school. Okay, for protecting us, we people were sent in the hallway of a school where we sat pressing our heads between our knees and waiting. So there, we means including poet and hits and his classmates. So where the poet sat, or poet with other students sat pressing their heads between their knees. As you can see everyone in this picture also, how the students are sitting. Means they were waiting for saving their life. How we can save ourselves, because they thought this is siren of war. You can see everyone now how the people spend their life in that time, because whole of their life they just spend thinking or got feared about the war. Means they were not living peaceful life. During one of bomb drill, everyone, is a practice, because that time the people were out of war. Okay, they were just completely out of fear that they can be killed in that war. So people were taught, okay, how to save themselves from the bomb. So there was a bomb drill in that people used to learn how they can save themselves. So during one of the bomb drill, N was standing. Annette is a girl name. Okay, here the poet is indicating a girl who was standing. Means she was also fear and she was also scared of that, but she was standing there. My mother said I would talk on and on. My mother means here the poet's mother. Okay, as a poet is writing this poem, so my stands for poet's mother. On and on. So poet's mother said this girl was so beautiful that she wanted to talk about that girl. About how pretty she was. As I told, the narrator mother considered that girl that she was so pretty, as she was scared. But her expression of the scare, then also the poet's mother finds her pretty in that situation. I still remember her. Now poet is saying that I still remember her that day. That day means the day the people got scared. I still remember her that day, curly hair and pretty dress. Now poet is remembering her by saying that day she had the curly hair and pretty dress she was putting on. Looking perturbed. Everyone, perturbed means is disturbed, as everyone was disturbed that time, the way little children do. And she was also scared of the war, and as other children were scared, in the same way she was also scared. But she was scared, then also poet finds her pretty. Okay, poet noticed these many things about that girl in that situation, that she had the curly hair, she was putting on a pretty dress, and his mother also said that she was a pretty girl. Why Annette? There is nothing to be upset about. So here the poet is making understand Annette by saying that means there is nothing to be upset because war has not started and we people are just worried unnecessary. The bombs won't kill us. We will not be died just because of bomb. Because we are taught about the bomb drills in that we can save ourselves. I have never seen wars to come. Everyone here, the poet is passing the satire, means how it was irony completely, how the people just pass whole their life just because of war. Because they were scared that war can start anytime. So here the I means the poet, have seen the people from kid to old. Now time has passed, everyone. Now the kids, though the people who were kids that time, now they also have become the old, but war has not started yet. It is the days and steady. Means days has passes and they were passing on steady. Means in the same way as the days used to pass. So now though everyone, as in the last page you have seen the children were standing, now you can see children were turned on in their old days. They have become old for waiting only that war can start anytime. It was completely irony that people did not enjoy their life, whole of their life. They just spent like this only. Pounding of days like little gentle rain. Here everyone, the poet is saying that pounding of days means they were waiting for the days. There they can face the peaceful rain. Because whole of their life was completely disturbed and they were waiting when they will face the gentle rain, means peaceful rain of their life. Because from the childhood till old age, they never be peaceful, they never just spend the peaceful life. That will be our misdoing. Our means poet and other of his fellows. He said that will, because they were facing for the war, and the misundoing is that thing, the war which we never face in their life, but whole of their life they just waited for that and they spend whole of their life just unnecessary out of fear only, everyone. Now everyone, this poem ends here. I hope you people understood this poem in a very better way. Thank you, everyone.